is a way for the Celtics to open up this Memphis defense. I'll give them credit. They're playing super physical, and I give them credit for that. But we could do some things to get some shots here.
Five to shoot for Lofton. Aldama left the three short. Bane flies in for the rebound.
Oh, Porzingis banged up there.
Aldama's got it. Tatum got a piece. Holiday on the takeaway. White. Tatum for the flush.
Way to give it back to the guy that made it happen. Nice job by Tatum defensively and the two-handed jam.
Bane answers with a triple.
There's that separation I was talking about again. He came off that screen. He had a lot of room.
Holiday responds. Three of his own.
What a gamer.
Whatever the team needs, he seems to provide. Aldama going to work against Brown. Brown wins that battle.
Oh, Aldama from the floor.
Kanchar tracks it down.
This game is wild.
Bane got another. Three-point game here in Memphis. Desmond Bane has 27. Brown pops off the Porzingis screen. Vince Williams picks him up at the three-point line. Jaylen Brown trying to create some space. Now backing him down on the baseline. Under five to shoot. And a whistle. Too much contact by Williams. Foul against Memphis.
All right, let's go back to the Tatum steal. Watch him just get a hand on it right there. Ball's loose. Kicks it ahead. Reward the guy who got you the steal. Tell you one, another amazing play down here was, I think Aldama got a steal from his backside. Yeah. And that led to the Bane three.
Sometimes when it's your night, it's your night. That's the case for Aldama tonight. Holiday gives it up. White takes the three and drains it.
Same spot that he did it in Toronto from the same guy, Drew Holiday.
Holiday, right after making one, gives up a good shot for a great one. Bane somehow got it to Kanchar, who sends it out. Aldama for three. 28 points for Santi Aldama season now. All of a sudden, a three-point shootout has broken out. They call it on Porzingis. That's his fifth.
How many offensive fouls is that, Drew, for on the day?
That's eight.
Eight offensive fouls. Those are all turnovers for the Celtics.
The foul was against Tatum. His fourth Porzingis has for the team. Pushed off against Zaire Williams. It was the eighth offensive foul against the Celtics tonight. First time since October 2018 they've had that many in a game. Santi Aldama has looked like an all-NBA player tonight with 28. Here's Jaren Jackson. Back to Aldama on the flyby. Couldn't score. Zaire Williams brings it up. One-point game.
Derek White missed that block out.
Starters back in there for Boston. Under three to play. Holiday switched on to Jackson. Missed the three over the reigning defensive player of the year. Grizzlies can take the lead. Desmond Bane has been a man possessed. They call the foul against Jaylen Brown.
Foul doesn't hurt the Celtics. It's their second team foul. They could be aggressive the next 3 minutes or 37 seconds before it's first and the last two.
Brown's fourth tonight. Tatum and Porzingis also have four. Bane's got 27 points. Five to shoot. In the corner, Aldama. Past Porzingis. Porzingis recovers and sends him back.
That's great pursuit by Porzingis, not giving up on that play.
Kristaps has five blocks tonight to go with 22 points and eight rebounds. Tatum in the post against Aldama. Out to Brown. Holiday. Porzingis. Bane on the give and go. Hits the three. Grizzlies by two. Desmond Bane's got 30.
Give him a lot of credit. Every time he has he's involved in a play, he gets a lot of space.
Tatum, pocket pass. Holiday, Porzingis. Great catch. Block, but foul.
That catch was beyond amazing. I don't know how many centers in the league could have caught this ball.
There's the pass. That's like a bullet. Porzingis hands out.
That was tough. You know what? Jenkins has his green light special.
They want a challenge in the first half. Not going to use it. Kristaps now 7 of 8 at the line tonight. He is 85% for the season. So 24 points. He's taken just 12 field goal attempts. We have a tie game. 100 even. 130 to play. Holiday steps out on Bane around the Jackson screen. Out of bounds. Grizzlies ball. 13 to shoot. Taylor Jenkins' team has split their last six after an 0-6 start. Meanwhile, the Celtics have won 5 in a row. Aldama. No-look pass right to Jaylen Brown. In transition. Right. Wrapped up. Jump ball. No defense from Desmond Bane in the fast break.
Yeah, they've been doing this all night. Give Memphis credit. They're on the hustle. They get back. They defend that rim without fouling. It's a big-time play. And it's the hardest thing to do in the NBA is guard transition. And these guys have done a good job all night.
And 9 fast break points for the Celtics. White wins the tap back to Tatum. That's a huge one. Tatum back to work in the post. Porzingis for the flush. Kristaps Porzingis has a vendetta against the rim tonight.
Memphis made a huge mistake. They sent 3 over to Tatum, and Tatum made him pay for that nice look to Porzingis.
Like a little confusion defensively for Boston. They figure it out. Porzingis on Bane, under 10 to shoot. Desmond Bane clears it out. He's got 30 tonight. Going to work against Porzingis. Three-pointer missed everything. White the rebound. 2-point Celtics lead. 14 seconds separate the shot clock and the game clock. Boston, the best clutch time team in the NBA this year. On the verge of another tight one. Tatum against Bane, backs him down, shoots. Rebound White. Now just a 2-second difference, shot and game clock. They might need a foul. Holiday missed the lefty stop. Williams has it. Conchar out to Aldama. Missed it. That would have been for the lead. Porzingis the block. His 6th swat tonight sends us home with a win.